Hi, it's David from Atelier David Roussel. I'm gonna show you how to create a cross-laminated joint, and we're gonna build a coat hanger. Step one, let's be creative. You need to trace a nice template with the form you will like. It's important to have a length of 12 by 12 inches that will offer a great support for the project. Step two, you will need at least 10 little pieces of wood, the species you want. The dimension you need is at least 1/8 of a thickness, 2.5 inches wide, and at least 14 inches wide. You can use what you have in the shop. You can also mix species. You can go with walnut and maple. That will make a nice color arrangement. And if you don't have wood, you can always replace it by 1/8 thickness plywood. Step three, you're gonna glue the strip of wood together, creating an L shape. Make sure the corner are well aligned. Step four, you're gonna take your L shape and laminate it together. Using wood gluing clamps, make sure you let it dry for at least 45 minutes to an hour. Step five, using your template, we're gonna trace it on our piece and cut it. Step six, let's sand it. Make sure you get rid of all the machining marks. You can cut the corners, but don't cut the corners on your sanding steps. Step seven, finishing. In my case, I use Osmopolix oil. You can use whatever you have in your shop. You can stain it, you can varnish it, you can even leave it natural, up to you. Step eight, hanging. Let's install the piece. This technique can be used on support bracket, table legs, or on any joint that demand a superior strength. My name is David. I hope you appreciate the video. See you soon.